Where are you going? Why are you walking over there?
We don't want to trigger them.
Careful. Lynn, you have one. Lynn, hit spacebar. Thank you. I swear to God. You can't. You cannot make this shit up. Like, there's no way, right?
I couldn't move through them. I wanted to move out of the fire, but I couldn't move through them. There's two people standing in the way, so
that
I
might
move
hit
back.
You, Fluff. I'm sorry.
I don't care.
Okay, it's easy. Nice.
Man, I'm okay. I promise.
No, you are not.
I promise.
You
I'm okay. Reaching, she says.
Reaching to the choir, bro.
I promise.
Dude, Battle Stomp. Strong though.
I don't have battle stomp.
You, bro. Ever, is it me? Am I insane? Is it me?
No.
Wait, hold on.
I don't have battle.
What is happening, bro?
I don't have battle stomp.
Oh, I thought that because you said somebody was gonna give me a move. I thought that was the move you.
Jesus.
You can't. You can't. I'm actually gonna piss myself. You can't make
I'm
it up.
Throw up.
Statue first, and then we kill them all afterwards. You good?
I love it here.
I why do I even bother? You know, why do I even try anymore? Is there a point? Like, I might as well go play Smite, like, all tapped. And, like, tap back into my turn. It's not real. They're not real. Am I playing with real people?
Wait, what happened?
I just know. I'm taking a straight shot. I don't care.
I'm craving a bagel.
You should go make a bagel.
On God?
What?
I just spilled vodka all over my desk.
The challenger of summer over here, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so your slug can attack him. Oh yeah, Avery, you got this.
I got this, don't worry. Trust.
Do not slip on the ice.
Do not slip.
I slip on the ice.
I slip and slop.
The chance of that happening
is actually really low. I'm pretty
it's
sure
it's a tiny low. Fucking square of ice.
And you have full magic armor, which is wild. Dude, you cannot make it up right at ice.
Polish too? Holy shit. What's your last name?
And the region. Corrado. My last name is very Italian.
I was gonna say Corrado.
Yeah, I can't roll my R, so it doesn't
name
sound
may as well be Corrado.
Why am I supposed to be? Go fuck yourself. Okay. You go jump off the cliff.
Uh-oh.
I ain't trusted, yeah.
Okay, can I have the unusual blade, please? The quest item.
I recognize the material 10 brilliant. Is it not
bro,
to be trifled
who
with?
Is
the
fucking
fuck that
would
use the
forge
death knife?
I'm in dialogue.
I have the end.
Oh, you are? Okay.
It's a crystal blade, seemingly separated from its hilt.
It's vegan. I'm directed.
Thanks for spamming that, by the way.
You didn't have to do that. Just wanted to know. You can glean no more from it. That's where Lynn started.
Quaddle.
I know my word in so long.
Stop!
I'm sorry.
That's used in Forge Death Knights. Be careful. Fluff help. My character starts saying
oh my god, thank god I needed that. Holy fuck.
Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. What did the blade tell you, Lynn?
Give me the blade is what it said. There's a quest item and I would like to hold on to it.
Jakey, can you open this box?
Oh, fuck you, because you've been making my character say Tenebrium like 10,000 times.
Wow. You think you're a baddie? What the hell?
I am a baddie. I'm pretty bad.
Nuh-uh. You do not deserve head from a 10 out of 10.
I do deserve head from a 10 out of 10.
No, you do not.
I do.
So you have not been good.
Me? You have not been good. You have been a bad girl.
I am very good. From the tweets you be making on Twitter.
From the tweets I be making.
How much shit I've been seeing on your Twitter.
I deserve head from a 10 out of 10. You're lying to
retweets?
What do you mean by likes and retweets?
They're worse than mine.
What do you mean they're worse?
Worse than mine.
I think you're just a hater.
You're it.
Lesbian, dyke. Armpit hair?
Bro.
Why,
you and armpits, bro. What is wrong with
you? Fuck, man. You don't armpits understand. You don't understand.
Can you have one night where you talk about armpits?
No.
You got potential. Pressure.
I'm gonna evade. Suck my cock.
I will never evade your cock. That shit got a 100% chance to hit.
Ow. Ow!
You got fucked.
Yeah, crazy backdown.
Any drinkers? Any drinkers?
Hello? Dude, I'll choose the Lindine. Cheers!
I'm booting up A-Ram.
Don't boot up A-Ram.
Do not do that. Why would you ever do that?
Why you put his hand up like that?
I'm gonna kill myself. Don't boot up A-Ram. Don't do that.
Avery, listen.
Don't.
They used to call me broke, but this ice just comes with age.
She said.
She said what? What?
She.
Say it. Say it.
He's laughing.
She said how much hard I get. I said not one piece.
Shut up, man.
Oh shit, I can't breathe. Oh.
Why do you say that out
loud? Well, don't worry, we can save him.
Well, no.
What do you mean no? We can
not
do
if there's
it.
One right next to them.
Kaylin, I'm gonna put some in there for you to.
I'll drag. Set all of these up. Yeah, don't worry.
I'm making a line for you.
What is teamwork?
Bro?
My god! This is fine.
Guys, it's
still
okay.
Going.
Oh, wait, he's on. Lynn,
so, unless we empty the storehouse and
Lynn,
then.
Come with me.
Okay, so
oh god, I talked to them. Oh my god. Reload
one more time.
Yes. Reload one more time. I can't be in conversation.
I don't spend enough time in people's DMs there.
What are you, looking at comments? And Lynn, wait, come back.
Avery, can you reload?
Lynn, you
why?
I thought you were paying attention.
Lynn, it's been 5 milliseconds and you started running. So it loaded. Wait.
What
I'll put
keeping?
Them to where?
It's behind
there's
us.
No
here.
Way.
Oh. Wait, you can do that?
That is funny as shit.
Okay, now I'm gonna do it again. I'll do the next two. Actually, Avery, you can help
bro?
Us.
Bro?
Okay, and then now we can stack out the barrels without worrying.
Yeah, start stacking the barrels.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You start stacking barrels.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
This
me and Avery
this
are
this the
that's ridiculous.
I'll be back. Oh, Lynn, I have an idea. Can you stand in the middle of the room? I'm just gonna send you the barrels for my inventory.
Okay. Good idea.
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Whatever you do, make sure they do not collide with somebody, because they will explode instantly if you throw them on.
There's a dog that is walking around here.
There's a dog.
The dog instantly went in front of Lynn. That was amazing.
That was so close. The flame was burning. So.
Oh, it's beyond my understanding.
You need to be a scholar. I guess no one's a scholar, huh?
What does that mean? Is that a skill?
If you open your character sheet on the fifth tag.
Yeah.
One of them has to say scholar.
Okay. So how do we?
Wait, I'm a scholar.
Are you? Wait, oh.
No, the
what?
No. Can you read?
You are the scholar.
Can you read that book?
You've got to be kidding me, bro.
I hate this guy, dude.
This guy's
that
the
is
fucking
so
scholar.
Fucking funny.
Oh, I guess I am a wee bit of a scholar. Move out of the way, Pez is the scholar.
By the way, my sorcerer over here, bro. Oh,
my God. I hate this game.
Unfucking real. But
do not let it sneak. I beseech you, do not let it sneak.
Now, quick save.
Hey guys, are we gonna let it speak?
Avery, go talk to it.
I'm gonna go talk
Avery,
to
go
it.
Avery, go talk to it.
Okay.
She's the lady. Yeah.
I'll wait for the other two.
Wait, how do I go to the boat?
Just cube. Why do you? Why?
I can't cube.
Oh yeah, to the boat.
Just teleport to the
teleport.
Boat.
I don't know how we're at the end of Act Two and you still don't know how to use a teleport menu.
It's insane. It's literally on your screen at all moments.
I forgot the name of it.
It's the green anchor at the top right, honey.
It's green, Avery?
It's teal.
You're colorblind, Avery.
Kill yourself.
You're actually colorblind.
That
green?
Is teal, bro.
Green?
Okay. It's not blue.
Light blue. It's like ocean water.
That is not a light blue. Okay, it's teal.
Bro, put your camera over the water. Put your camera over the water and look at it. It's the
They're
same
two
color.
Two different colors. The water is a light blue, and the anchor
enough.
Is a teal.
Good job, everyone.
You're deranged if you think that is blue.
You're deranged if you think it's green.
Okay, I said green because I saw it and I thought teal, but I just said green.
Great work, can you hop off my Pookie Bear?
Doesn't have to be
like,
AP.
They don't like you.
Your Pookie Bear? That's my boo-boo keys right there. He is my funny muffler.
Talk to my bookum snookum snookums, okay?
He has my snake eyes.
That's
He's gonna kill herself.
Team. Hop off, little bro. She do not know you.
Or she does not know you.
Oh, it's my turn.
The time you said.
Should I drink or should I smoke?
Since you only have like an hour to get to sleep.
Well, yeah, don't you work tomorrow?
I do. I don't gotta go until 11, though.
Yeah, get high.
It's still painful for me. I guess it's not as painful as 6 a.m. I guess, but yeah. I'd also say get high because of.
How would you like your clown to perform tonight? Hold on, one sec, sorry. I'm almost tuning in.
What?
Line.
Yeah, we don't know what you're saying.
What the fuck are you talking?
I'm almost adding in. Hold on.
She's playing WoW.
This looks familiar.
I've seen this in an anime before.
Was that an NPC line? This looks familiar.
Like we've got to get to the barrel. Thing.
I can't reach it from this side.
Maybe go the other way around.
We will become gods after this.
I'll yield to none.
Good. I know what this is. This is a brain makes death.
Oh, this is death fog. Don't get near that. Go ahead, Avery. You good?
I must go. Owned.
What do you?
That's what he casted himself.
It's my own fucking spell. You fucking idiot! You're so silly.
Swap places with the lava.
I'm gonna swap places with the lava eruption. Holy shit! Dude, I can't. I'm gonna stop talking.
All I'm saying is we'll make this battle quicker.
Bro, you were AFK for half your turn. What do you mean?
I wasn't. Yo. I was literally examining, like, what the fuck can I attack this shit with?
I got a bad feeling about that.
Lava eruption.
I got a not so great
lava eruption.
I got a not so great feeling about this one.
Lava.
Whoa, I can hurt him. Yes, yes.
Please
yes.
hurt him. Please kill him preferably.
Do I have any big coolies to blow?
Blow.
Blow. Yes, Avery, blow.
Oh, I don't wish I could blow her.
Avery's ears perk up.
Tail starts wagging.
Fuck. Did someone ears say blow? Better. What's wrong here, Fluff? There.
Two now?
Why is this guy vomiting on me?
Sorry.
No, you can't. Not this guy.
I just get so nervous.
Yeah. Fuck, what's wrong with you? Go for you first.
Just looking at you. You guys seem like you're a little virgin shrimp slouching, all right, and I got my Chad posture. I need y'all to stand up straight.
Virgin shrimp.
Yeah. Why'd you say that?
You're making me look bad. You guys
I'm
are
not that.
Oh, in game.
In game! In game!
Okay, I was like, what the fuck did I do? I was so confused. What the fuck did I do, man?
Why would I just randomly personally attack you?
I don't know. You're Avery. Say whatever you
what
want.
What does it mean?
God, yeah, she can. What?
It gets quiet.
Jesus Christ. What the
I'm fuck? I'm making no comment. Okay, well, if we kill them once, then they'll have no armor and we can consume them. And they consume the fire, so we can just kill them twice.
Hmm.
Did she not put bless on?
I did not put bless
okay.
on.
Okay.
Classic. Reload.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have the skill.
You! It comes free! It comes free!
Free of the Xbox, motherfucker.
You have bless.
I'm looking at my available skills.
It's in the, green. It's in the top left.
It's green. It's green.
Actually, it's more like a
mine's
aqua
bottom,
blue.
So.
Yeah, Avery, it is more of an aqua blue. It is not green.
Cyan.
Avery, I will fuck. Bet money that you're colorblind.
I'm
I will
not
bet
colorblind.
Money.
It's basically
you
a green.
Are. Avery, now you can bless and water, I think.
Is that what you would like me to do?
Yeah, because then the one in front of us.
Where the fuck's my blast, bro?
Top right.
Avery?
You know, when we reloaded,
Avery!
Yeah, that's what I thought!
You're joking. Okay, well, I have blast, so...
Everyone, hold on, check this out.
Huge.
Okay, there's one more on Avery's side.
Where?
Below you.
Okay. That's fine. I used my abilities helping you earlier, but I can get this one. Dude, that wind sound effect's killing me.
Yeah, I'm just looking around. Are you okay?
It's a wind sound.
It's no, it's not.
It is.
It's a ooh. He is not okay.
The sound your character makes when you vampire or something.
I mean, probably the sound you hear.
Yeah, it goes.
Yeah, but that's the actual magic being cast, not our character.
Avery, quick save.
I already did. I'll do it again.
Check it. I'm making sure.
What?
What? What? What?
Uh-oh.
Ew, he's ugly.
It's an ambush. I'm infected!
These are the spiders they warned us about. I mean, don't you want to be infected? Because they...
These aren't spiders.
They'll
are they?
Plant a baby.
Fire! You
know? Oh my god, I have babies inside of me.
Bro, you are not impregnated.
You,
Blaine?
You need to be put down.
Bro, oh my goodness. Couldn't have said it better myself. Can you fire
God forbid,
on the ground?
God forbid I
gonna,
be happy.
I turn
you
on
know?
My hip hop playlist.
Oh, you literally are infested. An egg is gestating in this character.
And I'm guessing.
Cure by blessing. Oh, we can just bless you.
Alright, I'll give you some fire, Fluff.
Do not cure Lynn.
She oh yeah, I could just heal you, Lynn, if you don't want to be impregnated.
I want to be leave me and my child alone.
Oh no.
It's not your you don't have joint custody, bro.
What do you mean? I'm bearing the child.
It doesn't matter.
Alright, you can have a child. I'm not gonna, you know.
Leave Lynn alone.
Give this to me.
He has better lawyers, bro. Don't get me. Blame the system.
Dude, it's so
who is this guy anyway?
Okay, well, you didn't respond, so go fuck yourself.
That's true. That's true.
Yeah.
You can't say that when you didn't say anything.
I at least buddy. Said the truth.
I got yeah, maybe.
I said, where is, like, who, where's. Okay, I kind of zoned out. Did we kill the dog?
Holy shit.
Bro, he's cooked.
Dude, we're working on it.
We're in the fight, buddy, if you look around.
It's been 4 weeks and we're at the first fight.
It's so he's right here, buddy.
We're an hour and a half
kill
in.
Kill this man and his own minions.
I'm gonna kill myself. We're never getting to Baldur's Gate.
No, guys, we're one so
day.
Close.
One day.
Yeah, not this year.
I don't know what
else
to do, so.
Yeah, climb up there.
I love Pokemon.
Hussie.
True.
Yeah, but Avery, imagine.
And again, like, I'm not sending them on the right path.
Oh, sorry.
Avery, but you're killing Hitler, you know?
Okay, but this is like, okay, all right. Hitler has a million people trapped in little bottles.
Yeah, imagine.
They are dead, but if I kill them, they go to hell.
Well, you're not killing but them. If... She's killing them for you.
Avery, think about it. You have to fight darkness with darkness.
Or you can send their lights to the light with your grand radiance.
What the fuck water. Did you just say to me?
Honestly?
We all said our answer. We all voted one.
I know.
Avery, if you think about it, it's better to send them to oblivion than them being used as an object for a demon. That we most likely have to fight in the future.
Let us all
but
clasp our hands together and say nothing as Avery shall decide their fates on her own after receiving our guidance. Amen.
Become Hitler too. Become Hitler
Lynn!
Too.
Okay,
Lynn,
I just
shut
said
up.
I just not... said let us all come together in silence.
Well, now I can't. She just called me Hitler, too.
Okay, well, she's just saying random shit. She doesn't know what's actually happening, Avery. You know that.
I know.
Do the right thing, Lisa. In fact, light your eyes. I'm gonna...
Avery, good decision, because now
wait,
we got a lot of XP for that.
I missed it. What? Did you kill them?
Yep.
Oh, Ajama Alec is oh, you're not. You were talking about it. Never mind.
I'm talking to you. This is our party.
I know.
This sea land behind all those people lost. And in my word, if I don't finish
Ajama Leak, it will all have been for nothing. All those souls lost. There's no guarantee.
Fuck
of
you! Encouraging me to do it and then ridiculing me. Okay, dude.
What a waste.
Fuck you guys. What the fuck? What?
Huh? I cried.
When we do it, it activates. So you have to, like, go all the way through.
Huh?
Wait.
Bro, so do the fire one, connect it, and then light it up. Hey, what are you throwing a fireball at?
Nothing,
what are you throwing a fireball at?
Nothing lit up.
How did you miss that?
The range. No, I was looking right at it.
Avery, you're looking at this right here.
Yes, I was looking at that.
Fire,
it came through.
Fire came out of it.
But nothing happened to the...
Because it wasn't set up. And nowhere to go.
But we should have seen where it half went.
Lynn, just do it.
Right? Like, it doesn't go anywhere. Right? It's supposed to go on the thing. To the right. up the thing to the, see, and it doesn't.
All I know is you just gotta throw fire in there, so I don't know.
How do you know that?
Because it's doing it. It wouldn't do it if it wasn't.
Is it supposed to be fire, or is it supposed to be something else?
Through the seals of the great system, you sent the... A faint gossamer of death fog rises from a junction where the release valve meets a pipe. A switch allows redirection...
Man.
I wonder what
I sure hope they're not labeled wrong.
Wait, what if though?
Whoa.
That other pipe leads to the sea. Redirect the flow.
It'll redirect the flow.
I reward only.
What did you just say?
I'm part of.
What?
If your ally does not pull the lever.
What the fuck, Drakey?
I hit Reed by accident.
He would have said it no matter what you picked, bro. Also, why do you fucking trust him?
I wasn't.
Yeah.
I said I picked it by accident.
It doesn't matter. He's cursed you already, bro.
I know. I'm just saying. Like, I didn't hit three. But
bro is doing the God King's will already again.
literally.
Character
gets
regression.
Freed from the God King immediately.
Oh, kill everybody.
Abusive relationship. What about is destroying it a valid option?
What next to it? I don't want to die, bro.
I'll destroy it then. Like, I could just stay down here.
No, I don't trust this guy. This guy's a dick sucker to the God King. Yeah. I am not trusting him alone.
Don't worry, guys. You guys leave. I'll destroy it.
Yeah, you'll totally destroy
dude.
It.
Yeah, dude. After the God King just spoke to you,
I will share my screen.
You. Whoa. Now that was a lot of damage.
What happened?
If I was him, I would be in fear.
I hit him with multiple arrows.
You hit him one time.
I hit him more.
I'm looking at the chat.
I can barely see how many arrows was going into him. I hit him more than once.
Actually hit him once.
You.
On God,
what?
I just spilled vodka all over my desk.